Hey guys, so I'm going to do a system test with a GE RMS-1T dual action T-bar pull station. I've been wanting to do this one for a while. I just needed a way to get it put up on my wall, which I finally did. I got all back boxes except for the BG-12, which I'm going to leave as is because a back box would be a waste for it. But anyway, it's a metallic one, unlike the Simplex T-bar pull station. However, it uses a similar key. It uses the Cat 30 key on this one, and this one uses a Cat 30B style key, which is similar. I used the B key on this one before, so yeah. Anyway, for notification appliances, Spectre Alert Advanced with a green strobe lens, Genesis G4 speaker strobe only for now, Genesis G1 strobe only, RSS wheel lock strobe only, 15 candela, and Vortex Commander strobe. So let's go ahead and pull this. This one you gotta manually put the bar back up. There we go. And then put it back to normal.